Hi everyone, my name is Brittany and this is my daughter Delilah. I'm a toddler teacher for the Northern York County branch of the YMCA of Southern Maine, and today we're going to read you a story. We are going to read I'll Love You Forever by Owen Hart, illustrated by Sean Julian. I'll love you forever. I'll always be near to share in the laughter of each passing year. Though seasons may turn, bringing sights new and strange, my love is the one thing that won't ever change. On crisp winter days, over icebergs we'll go. We'll tumble and leap through the fluffy white snow. Come look at the snowflake and I will explain. In spring it will melt, but my love will remain. We'll both gaze in wonder when the new buds peek through. As each flower blossoms, I'll share it with you. As the days become warmer, we'll fill them with fun. A splash in the sea, then a snooze in the sun. And when the birds tell us that summer has come, we'll play in the grass while the bees gently hum. The leaves will turn golden as fall comes along. The flowers may fade, but my love will stay strong. When cold winter winds blow the leaves far and wide, you'll cross the great icebergs with me by your side. But for now, cuddle close while the stars softly shine. I'll always be yours and you'll always be mine. Through the change of the seasons and each passing year, I'll love you forever and ever, my dear. The end. I hope you enjoyed, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye.